So here the question is that PQ and PR are two tangents to the circle which has center at O, and there is a given angle QPR which is of 46 degrees, and we need to find QOR which is this angle. QOR or ROQ, both are same. So in a circle, the radius drawn from center to the tangent makes 90 degrees angle. So by this property, angle OQP and ORP are of 90 degrees, and there is a given angle QPR of 46 degrees, which is this angle. So by the angles and property of a quadrilateral OQPR, we can find the angle QOR. So let's see the solution. It is the property that radius drawn on these tangents will be perpendicular. So these two angles will be of 90 degrees, and there is a given angle. So we can easily find the fourth angle by using angles and property of a triangle. Here is the angles and property of a quadrilateral. Here these are the 90 degree angles, and this is the given angle 46 degrees. You can easily find ROQ or QOR. So ROQ or QOR is equal to 360 minus 226, which is 134 degrees. So option B is correct.